Off the top at 11, a deadly crash in Montgomery County involving a snowplow. Three people, two women and a man killed when their SUV collided with that plow. This happening about 6:45 tonight on the northbound side of Columbia Pike near Briggs Cheney Road. Another man taken to the hospital in critical condition. Investigators have yet to determine a cause of that crash.